Wish I could. Can't. Are you serious? Sorry. Ammo.
Taken on hot.
Need help! They've got me surrounded.
Let's see. Sorry.
You are keep up the good work.
On your mini-map. Build defenses around the van. Flip the switch when you're ready. Defend the van. We've got a bonus in play.
Serious? Nope. fill.
When you're ready. Defend the van. Double jump. We've got a bonus in play.
That dude.
Hey, we just built that.
Only live a series of onces. Can't.
I watched all the movies from the Denison Summer Time Travel Film Festival. And you know, just for thrills and kills, I'm gonna run a carbon date on this Protoss data. I mean, clearly they're not from the future and on a mission to stop Dennis Jr. from leading the resistance. This is just an opportunity to learn.
I'm helping.
Launch in 3, 2, 1, liftoff! Bonus challenge success! Good job, team! I love a perfectly launched van. Stand by for an important weather alert. Survivor in danger.
Monsters coming.
Taking damage, guys.
Need help! Commander.
Thank Keep you up the good help. Work.
See you soon.
I do love weapons.
Probably because there isn't really a test for time travel, but there is a chance Dennis's time travel theory is correct. I'm seeing some strange electrical patterns across the map, and they're consistent with Dennis's theory of a rogue network coming online. So, deploy scanners to investigate? Yo, Dennis, you mentioned something about a network, how we needed to destroy it before it got to summer. What were you talking about?
Oh, Taste Wizard. It was this program that was supposed to know what you wanted to eat before you even knew you were hungry. I knew it was trouble from the day we switched it on at the Dirt Burger HQ. I told my manager, Craig, predictive burger technology isn't a recipe for a good burger. It's a recipe for disaster. And Craig said, well, that's a recipe for a write-up. I spoke truth to power. And I got a write-up in 2 dirt merits.
Survivor in danger!
This is all our fault! We knew the dangers of Taste Wizard! We knew that one day the system would turn on us! And when it turned on us, it would know our secrets! Our sauce preferences! Our backup orders for when the fryers were down! We knew! And we did it anyway! When will we learn? Humanity does not have a strong record of learning from past mistakes.
Another one. Survivor in danger. Danger!
You're the best.
Thanks again.
Good save.
See you soon.
Mere moments a day, you could save a life. Ah, back again. Serious?
Thank you.
Another saved life.
Sorry.
The fort is falling! Check your map for the location of the medkit.
I'm helping.
5 minutes left.
Let's see.
You make it. Need a bigger base. Two minutes before I have to pull you out.
Thank you. Thank you. I was getting worried. I know it's a lot to ask. I really can't leave without it.
Check your map for the location of the medkit. We're ready to expand again.
Wish I could. Here. Serious? Sorry. Okay. ammo.
Prepare for an attack from the south.
Getting reports that your force is uninvited guests. Go in and fix them!
You know the drill. We're ready to expand again. When you're ready to start the fight, select Expand Shield from the Storm Shield console.
Wish I could.
Wake up, loot! Find stuff, loot! Old house, loot! Big cave, loot! Got a world full of storms and a thrive in it! I'm McFlyer than Marty, the life of the party! Globetrotter, Landstander, I'm the OG Outlander! Got a pistol in my hand, you don't want to hear it sing. Got a llama and a bear and a third thing. Yes.
Here we go! Shield power increasing. Prepare for an attack from the south.
Yo, can you give me editing permission?
Attack tech online! Look out!
Can't.
Thank you.
Be brave, little Fort!
Enemy! it, storm freak.
Gonna hurt.